Hi Pisces, welcome to Omkara Tarot and let's do a small love bite for you. Your longer readings were just posted in case you missed them. I'll put a link at the end of the video and more are to come. This is just a little snack for you in the middle. And these are general collective readings, Pisces, will not resonate with each and every one of you. So take what works for you and leave the rest. So let's begin here. Dear God, Goddesses, Angels, Spirit Guides, please bless Pisces with a reading and messages that they need to hear the most at this time. Thank you. So Pisces, it's a very small reading, just three cards each to see how you're feeling, how your partner's feeling, and what the general trend is in your love life. Also, a big apology to all some of my subscribers who reached out for a private reading and I was so overbooked I had to refuse, but my schedule is now open. You can reach me at omkaratarot@gmail.com. It's there in the description box below as well, right? And I'll try and do my best for you. So bottom of that deck, Pisces, I have you, the High Priestess, right? And let's see how it's going to relate to our reading. The Chariot, Two of Wands, and the Queen of Cups. Okay. Ten of Swords, King of Coins, and the Five of Pentacles. Ten of Cups, Queen of Wands, and the Hierophant. So, Pisces, there is some delay. Somebody has been waiting for someone's return, I think. And there has been a delay. Yes, this is somebody from your past, right? Somebody you've known for a very long time. You have a lot of sweet memories with this person. You've known this person maybe a decade or more, you know. It's like your best friend, let's say. So, there's a delay here. There's a delay on this person's coming back. And somebody here is anxiously waiting, okay? They're waiting for somebody's return, or somebody is returning back to this Queen of Cups who has so much love in her heart and is, she's waiting. Trying to manifest, yes. Somebody left in the past, okay? Somebody left in the past, but this Queen of Cups is now manifesting maybe this person's return. Right now, there is a Ten of Swords in reverse. That means difficult times are coming, getting over, Pisces. Things are getting better. Even though, as of now, there is no balance here. There's no clarity. There's no clarity right now with this masculine who left. He's not very sure of how, what to do, and is also feeling rather abandoned without this queen, and so is the queen feeling abandoned. They are both missing each other very, very much, and we're both wanting to, you know, bring an end to this suffering that they both have been feeling. But right now, as much as the masculine is trying to take charge and take control, there is no clarity as to when this separation is going to end, and both feeling miserable without each other. They both want to come together and have equal give and take, right? For some reason there is a separation here, and both are trying to manifest their way back to each other. Heart of hearts, they both know that this day is going to come soon, but there is no clarity. Maybe people are stuck because of the COVID. Trying now to, you know, start a brand new chapter, end the suffering in silence or separation or whatever, and come together in a harmonious, beautiful new way and have a proper equal give and take partnership once again. Yeah, both make each other very, very happy. The sun shines in each other's company, right? So, there is a separation which is soon going to end, and this is a very, very loving relationship. It makes both of you feel very happy. So, Ten of Cups, Spirit. Ten of Cups for Pisces. King of Swords in reverse. Why is the King of Swords in reverse, Spirit? Oops, too many cards. One card, Spirit, please. Thank you. The King, somebody's not being able to make a choice here. They're desperate to. But right now there's a lot of confusion. There's a lot of confusion here. And this masculine, as much as he's trying to make this decision, like a solid decision, there's too much confusion and a lot of worry here as well, right? How to get back to their happy place of the Ten of Cups. So, Queen of Wands, Spirit. Queen of Wands. Somebody's making a choice. Somebody knows. I mean, there's a lot of love here. There's a lot of love. This Queen of Wands is the love of this King of Wands life. But this King of Wands, I think, is in separation. They love her a lot and they want to make a choice in love. They want to get back to their passionate self. But something is stopping them right now. Something is stopping them from reaching her. What's this High Praise Spirit in reverse? Yes, this somebody is in isolation right now and not being able to receive the love of their life, this Queen's love. They're desperate to get out of this hangman situation, but right now there's a lot of confusion and a lot of thinking, and they are not being able to get back to this person. Where are you? Masculine, where are you? Why is there separation, Spirit? Why is there separation between them? Stress, worry, not being able to express their love, and this is like, just crying over spilt milk. Right? Something happened in your lives, Pisces, you and your partner, where there is a separation and both of you are sad, upset and trying to manifest a comeback. And being apart from each other seems like a tower moment and very, very burdening for both of you. Both of you want to make a choice somehow, okay? But trying to take the higher ground and, trying to ward off maybe other suitors or whatever, because you people are very sure that you want each other. But there is a fast movement coming soon. The Chariot is here. Very soon, you both will take a fresh leap of faith forward, okay? So don't worry if you're feeling unloved or anything right now. There is a masculine here who's desperately wanting to come back, and a feminine who is also manifesting a return of this masculine. So things are going to be well soon. We'll see more in the next reading, which will be a longer one, to see what is the separation and are you back or not. I think you will be. It's just a little bit of waiting time. Okay? So take care. Love and light. See you soon. Namaste.